Hello students, so in the previous video we have seen prime factorization of the given number, and in this video we are going to see LCM and HCF. So we'll start with HCF. The full form of HCF is highest common factor. Now we'll take one example. So suppose you have to find the HCF of 12 and 18. Okay, suppose they have given you the number 12 and 18 and you have to find out the HCF. What you have to do, you have to take the prime factorization of 12 and 18 separately. Okay, so first I will take the prime factorization of 12. So students, according to divisibility rule, this number is even. So in prime factorization, you have to divide it with the smallest prime number. So the smallest prime number is 2. So 2, 6 are 12. Again 2, 3 are 6. Then now this number is odd, so I can't divide it with 2. So I'll divide it with 3. So students, here we got the prime factorization is 2 multiplied 3. Okay. Next, you have to find out the prime factorization of 18. Since this 18 is even number, so I divide it with 2. 2 nines are 18. Now, this 9 is an odd number, so I divide it with 3, next prime number. So, 3 threes are 9. Again, 3 ones are 3. So, the prime factorization of 18 is 2 multiplied 3. So here we got the prime factorization of number 12 and number 8. Now how you will find HCF from both prime factorization? So students, HCF means highest common factor. So it's common means the number which comes in both factorization. So which number is coming in both factorization? See, this 2 is coming here and 2 is also coming here. So for HCF of 12 and 18, you have to find out the highest common factor. Common factor you have to find out. So it is 2 and 2 is common, so I'll write here 2. Next, here 2 is there, but here 3 and 3 is there. In the 18, there is no second 2, so I'll not count this 2. And then 3 and 3. So 3. 3 gives us 6. Now let us understand what is highest common factor of HCF. See students, HCF is this number. This 6 number is the number in which this both number come. In this table, this both number will come. 6 2's are 12 and 6 3's are 18. So we have to find the highest number in which this 2 number is coming. See, this 2 number comes in 3 table also. But we have to find the highest factor. Highest factor, that means the 6 is the highest factor of 12 and 18. That is the HCF. Now we'll see what is LCM. LCM is least common multiple. Okay, so again we'll take the same example. Now in LCM, students will take the prime factorization of 12 and 18, but will take common prime factorization. Will not do the separate factorization. Will take together. Now since both number is even, so I can divide it with 2. 2 6 are 12. 2 9 are 18. Next, since my one number is even and one number is odd, but you have to divide it with the smallest prime number, that is 2. 2, 3 are 6. 9 doesn't come in 2 table, so just write 9 as it is. Okay, if you can't divide any number with 2 or any number, just write the number as it is. Okay, next 3 and 9, both are odd number and both comes in 3 table. Both is divisible by 3. So I'll divide it with 3. 3 ones are 3. 3 threes are 9. this all are the LCM of 12 and 18. That is 2 multiply 2 multiply 3 multiply 3. So the answer is 2 2s are 4, 4 3s are 12, 12 3s are 36. So students, the LCM of 12 and 18 is 36. Now we'll understand what is LCM. Here the word is least common multiple. Now students, we are finding multiple, common multiple. Okay, but least common multiple. The number which comes in both table. The number which comes in both table. So 36 comes in 12 table and 36 comes in 18 table. So the number we have to find which comes in both table. That is LCM. Okay, we'll take one more example of both LCM and HCF. So next I am taking the number HCF of 12, 16 and 24. Now I am taking three numbers, HCF of 12, 16 and 24. So in HCF you have to do prime factorization separately. So do the prime factorization of 12, 2 6 are 12, 2 3 are 6 and 3 1 are 3. So the prime factorization of 12 is 2 multiply 2 multiply 3. Next number is 16. 2 8s are 16, 2 4s are 8, 2 2s are 4 and 2 1s are 2. So the prime factorization of 16 is 2 multiply 2 multiply 2 multiply 2. And the third number is 24. So divided, since it is even number, so I am dividing it with 2. So 12, 2 6s are 12, 2 3s are 6 and 3 1s are 3. Students, here also you will get 1 at last. Okay? So the prime factorization of 24 is 2 multiply 2 multiply 2 multiply 3. Now you have to find the LCM. LCM of 12, 20, 16 and 24. Now you have to search for the common factor. So 2 2 and 2. So write here 2. Next again 2 2 2. So you can write here 2. Next here is 3, but in the factor of 16 there is no 3, but here also 3, but here is no 3, so 3 is not common, so we can't write 3. Now this is finished. So your HCF is 2 multiplied to, that is 4. So students, 12, 16 and 24, LCM of 12, 16 and 24 is 4. Now we'll see the LCM of same number. For LCM we'll write it together. 12, 16, 24. So 2 6 are 12, 2 8 are 16, 2 12 are 24. Again I divide it with 2, 2 3 are 6, 2 4 are 8, 2 6 are 12. Again divide it with 2, since we have even numbers, so I am dividing it with 2. 3 doesn't come into table, so write 3 as it is. Now 2 2s are 4, 2 3 are 6. Again I am having one even number, so again I am dividing it with 2, 3, 1, 1. Now I have 3, so divide it with 3, 1, 1, 1. So at last we got 1. So now our LCM of 12, 16 and 24 is equal to